Hey guys, we're back, and today we are going to be doing something a little different. Now guys, I know I haven't made a video in a long time, but it's like winter and I've been doing a lot of stuff. So basically, in this video, you guys know I made a video of like showing you all my Christmas presents. And I had a lot of like remote control cars. So in this video, I'm going to be doing like a tournament of which one is the fastest. So here I got the black Ferrari. I mean, even, you know, Ferrari, tell me in the comments which one that is. I kind of forgot. And got a Bugatti, Chiron, Lamborghini, Robinson that I already chose to be the first ones to race. So I'm gonna put the camera up. There we go. Yeah. There we go. All right. So, first race. We're just gonna get started. Now the Revenson does, I did actually try to see if they're already doing stuff, but the Revenson does turn its wheels a lot, which is bad because it might run into the guy. But so we'll see. 3, 2, 1. Okay, we got it. The wall, but that basically it turning basically means it's gonna be harder to race, so the Bugatti is better. All right, yep, so Bugatti is the one. I'm gonna turn this one off. All right, so yeah, we got a loser and a winner so far. All right, so I'm gonna put this way and get the next two competitors. Got the next two. I got the Lamborghini Veneno and the Ferrari that I don't know. I gotta go with the most. Okay, I got the most. Alright, so let's turn these on. Now this one has a weird control. It's actually cool. It's got like this little wheel thing where you can turn the wheels and stuff. You pull this to go forward, and then you pull this forwards for it to go backwards. So I'm gonna race these. The Lamborghini Veneno has 4 exhausts, and it sounds really bad actually. Sounds really cool too. With the, let's get started. All right, 3, 2, 1. Okay, so they crashed. Oh wait, I need to check the damage. That did not sound good. Okay, it's good. All right. So the Veneno did actually win that one. But you know what? I don't know if I did something wrong because that Ferrari is really big. You would think that one would win. So I'm gonna redo. Big Ferrari away. can make like noises and stuff. This one I did not show you in all my Christmas presents. I don't think anyway, because it wasn't for Christmas, of course. So if you turn it on. Oh wait. Listen. It has like sound stuff to it. So and the remote's cool too, because it's just like a control for an Xbox. It looks like. So let's see. I'm gonna get the Bugatti to race. So yeah, I'm gonna get the Bugatti. Let's see which one wins. Wait. I need to see if this is still recording. Okay, it is, because it does stop recording at times. Only 6 minutes. Feels like 1 minute. All right, let's turn on Bugatti. All right. I'm going to get the Veneno out of the way. All right. Got him. All right, now. Three, two, one, go. Okay, so the Ferrari, not Ferrari, just goes to the left, but it does go faster. I do see it getting in the lead a lot easier. And it doesn't go to the left that much at all. Okay. So, Bugatti is a loser. But first, I'm actually going to race the Bugatti against the Veneno real quick. Alright, yeah, I'm going to race the Bugatti versus the Veneno. Well, Veneno's probably going to win, seeing how fast it is. But, we'll see. Okay. This one sounds so, like, fast and loud. Bye-bye, Bugatti. Knocked it over. Dang it, I probably knocked it over. Whatever. But it's still right. Alright, so I'm gonna turn. Dang, I don't think I hit it. Alright. Okay, so that one's on. One more time. See who the real winner is. I'm gonna turn this one over a little bit. It's probably hit the beginning off. But if this is faster, then it won't be hit, alright? So 3, 2, 1, go. It was in the lead, I don't know. Because it did this. It did this again. It was like, it was turning and it hit that, and I was like, that's so I'm gonna do this one more time. I'm gonna put this over here this time. I don't want it to hit me, you know. So, one more time. Alright, we're right next to each other. So, this one has room not to hit the wall. Alright, 3, 2, 1, go. One more time, all right? 3, 2, 1. Okay. Let's see, any damage? I feel like I'm going to lose damage. Oh, crap. Okay, the Veneno. Veneno did get hurt. No, it's fine, I think. Alright, but yeah, I think the Ferrari just goes too much to the right. So I think the Lamborghini is going to be the winner for today. So guys, hope you guys enjoyed the video. Leave a like down below if you like this video. Subscribe if you haven't. And I will see you guys in the next video. The Lamborghini Veneno is the fastest car we have. It does really sound fast. And it's convertible, so it's so cool. Alright, well, bye guys. I'll be done with another video. Leave a like down below. Leave a like, subscribe if you haven't. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye bye.